Okay, we're good. Made it.
That's gotta be the rocket hangar. So let's park this thing and find an old rocket.
Here we go. I'm really excited to know how this JD character turns out. I have liked him in the previous game, but yeah, he was pretty messed up in this. But hopefully, let's see how he turns out later. Catch up, boys.
I've gone too far.
What happened? What's going on?
Shouldn't be leaving it behind.
Oh, wait. What? No, don't tell me you have to go and get that back. Oh, crap. Damn it. Ouch, ouch, ouch.
Paddock said there's plenty of swarm out here, so stay sharp.
Oh, great. Uh-oh.
Shit, they're here.
So, how are we handling this?
By shooting them? Not impressed by this gun. What the hell?
Yeah. that was quite the
welcome. This is kind of a shotgun.
Come on, let's get inside.
What is that?
The main building. Robert, keep him back. Land on me. Spin those turrets around.
Almost done. Okay, done with this.
That's it. They're done. Good night.
Paddock, the swarm tried to stop us, but we're heading into the hangar now.
Good. Your rocket should be inside. Let me know when you need translations. Because you will. I speak five languages.
Okay, got it. Let's get inside. Help me.
So, where do we go? Place looked huge from the outside.
It's gotta have a mission control. Or command center.
Or whatever the UIR called it.
Hey, mission control is accurate enough. And keep going. It's close.
See if there's something here. Nothing else. It's just Jack is the light from Jack is reflecting to those surfaces. I got confused.
Reckon there's even more bodies beneath all this sand.
Way to keep it light, Files.
Another door. Help me.
Hey, nice tattoo.
This must be the place.
Let's get some light in here.
Well, the lights work at least. And I'd say we found the rocket hack.
Maybe I need new glasses, but I'm not seeing any rocket.
Oh,
Paddock,
cool.
Baird, the hangar's empty.
Well, shit. If the rocket was moved, there's gotta be a record of it. You know what, hack into an access port. Let's see if Jack can bypass that virus.
Okay, Jack. Let's pull some records.
This looks so cool.
Okay, Jack's giving me a window into the mainframe. Whew, that's some nasty malware. Adaptive. Semi-sentient.
Don't worry, Jack's got this. Right, buddy? Ha! No virus can stop Jack.
Data's coming in. Paddock, assume you can read this?
Yes, but much of it is encrypted. Okay, the rocket's nose cone is close. Check the assembly chamber on the other side of the hangar.
Nose cone? What about the rocket?
The hammer satellites are part of the nose cone. Go deal with that, and we'll keep digging on the rocket's location.
Wilco, Delta out. All right, let's go find those satellites.
Boss, you're Vasgari. Did you have read those files?
Nah,
I was born in New Ephira. My parents wouldn't even speak this hard with me growing up. Didn't want to see me different.
Okay, what now?
Well, let's bring that, platformy thing this way.
It's called a gantry?
Is it then?
How are we supposed to do that? Oh, see it?
Jack, bring it over.
Jack can do anything, I forgot. Is Jack doing something?
Finally, something I can drive. Come on, you lot, all aboard.
Ah, well, he's driving.
Okay, Foz, take us across.
With pleasure.
One thing, children. I mentioned how the UIR attacked that facility and tried to launch our Hammer of Dawn satellites.
Yeah.
I led that attack.
You did? Why?
To destroy the cog.
Yeah, well, makes sense.
These days, I'm somewhat less interested in destroying the cog.
Good to know, Paddock. Okay, let's go. This way to the satellites. Give me a hand. Satellites here. Let's keep looking.
Paddock, I'm curious. How long did your siege against this place last?
3 days. We attacked the moment Premier Dyshenko sat down with your chairman to discuss the armistice. You hit us with the hammer first. We thought it was only fair to hit back.
Okay.
I'll take that.
Yeah, this looks better. Oh, I missed it. My bad. Oh, damn it. Let's kill him, shall we? What the hell?
Some swarm, but we're back on track.
Also, Paddock, the cog that hammered you 50 years ago isn't us. We're not them.
Well, if you launch those satellites, you'll be doomed to make the same mistakes.
What is this knob even on about?
Help me with this before Paddock starts talking again.
I heard that.
Of course, dear Amo.
How are we handling this one?
We shoot them? Here we go.
Okay, they're on to us.
About bloody time.
Snipers, I hate them when they are on the opposite side, obviously. That.
This'll work.
Gotcha. Fire in the hole.
Yeah, this is definitely better.
That's the last one.
Keep looking for those satellites.
Going down again. Thought I saw ammo somewhere. You're not going anywhere. Ouch.
Okay, they're down. Again. Come on.
Man, look at this.
Must have been quite a fight. It's so quiet after that fight.
Paddock, you fought to launch the hammer yourself, but now you're saying it's a mistake. What gives?
You launch, you buy us some time, but eventually they'll win. You must know this.
No, I don't.
Huh?
Door's welded shut.
Then that's the door you want.
Jack, rip that door.
Here we go.
All right, let's get set up. They're coming.
Oh, great.
Someone get on that turret. Oh, shit, we got poppers.
Don't let them get too close.
Got another.
Oh, shit.
More incoming!
God damn, there's a lot of them!
Yep. Before that, I'm gonna go in here and search for basically ammo.
Just realized if my parents hadn't have left Asgard, my dad might have been here fighting off Paddock's men.
You, Laskari, what did your father do?
He was a surgeon.
Then he was lucky. We shot every doctor we captured.
Can we turn him off?
Find that rocket nose cone. We are still on that, obviously. It's so quiet. I feel something's bad about to happen. I hope I'm wrong.
Okay, should be through here. Grab the other side.
Found it.
Gotcha. We found the nose cone.
Oh, man, but it's missing satellites.
Wait. I see the others. Either side of the chamber.
Let's get on that gantry. We'll load them up one at a time.
Good idea. I'll drive.
Of course.
Bring the gantry in closer, Jack. Just like the last one.
all on board.
Which platform should we hit first?
Make the call.
Choices, choices. All right, off we go then.
She might be tired of holding that. Am I putting much weight?
No, just figuring it out.
So our friend Pat has got some interesting thoughts on the Hammer of Dawn.
Who's he to judge? He tried to launch it himself.
Okay, let's get that thing loaded onto the nose cone. Let's try this.
Move. Stay clear of that rail, people.
Like a shot.
Well, that's bollocks. It's stuck.
Maybe it just needs a nudge.
Oh, great. Knock the satellite free. How do we do that? I see it.
Okay. Maybe it needs more of a shove.
Wow. Oh, crap. I would need flash in this case.
Pelser number two has left the platform.
And our satellite is sitting pretty on the nose cone. One down.
Then let's get the gantry over to the other side.
Right. On it.
Just 59 bullets left in this, so if anything happens, and I'm pretty sure it will.
Okay. Let's go.
This won't help us for
this
much long.
Might be a little rough.
Hey, what if Paddock's right about launching the satellites?
Oh shit! Swarm on the other platform!
Oh great. And we're done.
The sitting ducks down here!
Pause, get us higher!
On it! Oh, shit!
This is the opposite of higher?
I'm aware of that.
Oh, good.
Got it.
Just keep us moving.
Doing my best.
Dead!
Shit! Zion!
Hey, we got a bastard, too!
Missed it!
I know, mate! It's like parallel parking a sailboat!
What is this? When this volatile grenade makes contact, it will coat the area in fire that Take burns for a time.
Here
you can
we go.
Okay, Del, let's clear this platform.
You got it.
What good did that even do? Oh crap.
Incoming frag!
Get over here! I'm bleeding out!
One shot. Ah, missed it.
Drop the target.
And we are out of bullets.
Sweet.
Close call.
JD, at all of them?
Yeah, looks like it, yeah.
Then Foz, dock the gantry so we can connect the satellite.